I studied computer science at Caltech, and then I worked at Microsoft, and then I went to Google. At Google, I worked on desktop and Gmail, and I started Lively. And then after Google, I started Sunfire, which is a co-working space, and then I kind of fell in love with Minted. Minted is a startup. We crowdsource graphic design and art from a community all over the world, and then other people can customize and purchase that. So I actually started programming in BASIC when I was 5, but I didn't actually know what I was doing. My parents bought this Radio Shack gaming device because it was cheaper than other devices, and then there was a BASIC emulator, and I would write programs. It came with a book of programs, and we actually did not buy a memory cartridge, so I would retype every program every time I wanted to enter it. And then eventually I would start modifying it a little bit. So some people start later but are very addicted and spend lots of time thinking about it or playing with programs. And so then if you start later but spend more time, it's the same. As a woman, you understand the psychology of a very powerful consumer in the market, but who is underrepresented in the people creating products, which is a very powerful position. So for example, at Minted, our demographic is women, and that means that we are serving this very underserved market that has a lot of spending power. More money is spent by female consumers than by male consumers. We primarily look for people who are strong programmers, so people who like to build consumer websites, and probably who have done that before, whether it's for other companies, for classroom projects, or for open source or personal projects. People who have worked with object-oriented programming. So we happen to use Python, and then on the front end we use JavaScript and jQuery. But anybody who's worked with either object-oriented programming or who's built consumer websites would be great.